What is up, dudes? It is time for us to start a new LP, and we are going to be playing Gal Guardians Demon Purge. Now, originally, this game was called Grim Guardians, but apparently there was an issue with the name calling, because there's a game, I guess, there's something called Grim Guard, so they had to, like, change it, which is fine, because I think Gal Guardians is better, because it's the girls from Galgun, so we might as well just, you know, keep it in, like, the same, like, naming convention. But this is an anime Castlevania with, I think, like, Symphony of the Night type stuff in it? Maybe. I played this, I think I did the demonstration for this. I had recorded a demonstration for this game, but XPlay had acted up on me, and I couldn't post it because the audio was out of balance, so I couldn't do anything about it. But I have played the demo for this. It was pretty good. So, you know what? We've been playing a lot of RPGs lately, and I kind of need a little palate cleanse. So, I think I'm going to jump into this, because this is not something that shouldn't take too long to complete. Let's go to the thing. Button config. Attack, jump. Okay, everything looks fine. Language. Oh, okay, that just changes that. Oh, okay, so there is voice acting in this. Refined or pure? Going with the pure. Full Japanese voiceover for the original experience. Damn right. FPS, you don't get to control that for now. All right, let's begin. Limited lives, knockback upon damage, etc. Harking back to the retro days of yore with this difficulty recommended for those looking for something of a challenge. Oh. Unlimited lives, no knockback. Oh god, so wait. Oh. For those looking to do a casual run. Recommended for new players or those looking. Damn. Limited life. The only thing, yeah, that's the only thing that has me is the limited lives. That I feel it's kind of like, ooh. Does that mean I have to start over the whole game if I lose all my lives? Like Castlevania? I guess let's try veteran. This is a co-op game. This is what I like about this. This is like a co-op Castlevania. Fortunately, I don't have anyone to co-op with right now. So we're just gonna go one player. Now, there is an image here that is a little, like, woo. They shouldn't have gone with that pose, but... It sucks. There's no auto freaking, like, auto talk. What I do like is that I like how these indie developers are like making games like different genre of games with the same character. So like I like that there's Mighty Gunvolt, which is Mighty Number 9 with Gunvolt in like a Mega Man style. That and then they had Gal Gunvolt, which was just that but with the girls from Galgun or the characters from Galgun. And I'm like, this is cool. I like when they like do stuff together and they do other games and it has all these characters that you already know because you've at least played one game with them in it. So it's cool to see like them in like the other games that are not just freaking Galgun, which I've never played and I don't ever plan to. You're gonna fall right in, aren't you? Oh, I can take away so you can see the art. That's kind of cool. You have that, but you don't have auto, like, dialogue? That kind of sucks. Oh no, Shinobu. I've seen your gameplay in your other game, and it's kind of whoa.
Maya は慎重になりすぎなのよ。もっとこうバシュって行かなくちゃ。しのぶちゃんは早く公認に会いたくて攻撃が雑になってたよ。
I wonder if that guy, if who they're mentioning right here is the protagonist of Gal Gun.
違うから。別にホーダーに会いたいとかじゃなくて。
The pixel art is actually not bad though. Oh god. What a cruel night to have a curse.
この気配。
嘘、
これ私たちの通っていた学校？リフォームとかじゃないわよね。
Yes, this is our school now.
ものすごいダークパワー。どう見ても悪魔の仕業。
学校っていうより、これじゃまるで悪魔の城ね。
That's exactly what it is.
Maya.
Shinobu-chan.
Now, here's the pose that is a little like. It's a little like. When I first saw this, I was like, oh, it's just like Sentai posing, right? But then a friend of mine was like, look at this pose and tell me, like, tell me you don't see it. I'm like, oh, I'm like, okay, yeah, I get it. But that's not what they're going for. They're going for, they weren't like, oh, this is this one screenshot kills the game. No, it's just, yeah, it's a little like, probably should have went with a different pose, but like, I see it as more of like a Sentai pose. And it's there for like this one part, so it's not like that's the whole game, you know? But I can see what they mean by that. Like, that probably should have been, you know, a little different.
実際に魔界に足を踏み入れた人間はいないはずよ。ご先祖様が捕まえた悪魔から聞いたことをまとめた本でも、これは現実。学校が魔界みたいになるなんて、こんな現象は聞いたことがないわ。調べるしかない、私たちで。
行きましょう。悪魔ハンターの力。
All right. Castle Gates. So, Shinobu is cool. She has a gun, and like, the bullets go down, but I think she always just reloads it, and it's always at full. Yeah, it always just goes back. And then, how do I switch? R2. Okay. And you switch to her, and she actually has like the swipe. So Shinobu's cool. She looks really cool. Like she's got like the Alucard coat and all that. But Maya has the actual attack that I really want. It appears to be riding on this board. Shinobu specializes in long range offensives through the use of her anti-demon submachine gun. She can also shoot while jumping to reach out of range targets. Be sure to reload when ammunition is running low, though. Reloading can be canceled through certain actions, but be aware that her ammunition will remain as is if this is done. Okay, so that's for her. So if I... down... wait, is it... wait, how do I reload? Wait, how did it say reload? It says down to reload. Oh, okay, I see. And then that's it. So just like a Castlevania. Yeah, that was cool. It's a nice little palate cleanser of a, you know, not a long RPG. Like, I love my RPGs, but sometimes sometimes you gotta take a break and, you know, take it down a little, you know, take it down to something more like, you know, like this. Okay, Shinobi and Mayu can be swapped. Duh, I already learned that. Mayu excels at powerful close-range attacks with their origami. Careful timing will allow up to 3 consecutive attacks. Yeah, it looks cool. Yeah, it looks cool. It feels good. Drop the mine. I don't know what pride is, but... Shit! Damn, right through his shield. I was like, oh, I'm not running. It's doing it for me. Okay, now, do I have a menu or anything like that? Let's see. Entrance. Oh, I do. Okay, so... Retry? Slipping down from thin floors. Okay, I already know how to do that. Wait. Thermaya has less HP than Shinobu. Her close range attacks are far more powerful. It's right time to swap her in. Okay, not only can Maya crouch lower. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Maya can... Oh, God, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, I forgot. Maya can, like, crawl. Order Alice is falling in battle, so it may be too early to abandon hope. Paul and Alice can be resuscitated through the use of CPR. There's little need to fear a game over. Joanie remains standing, so try to stick together. Yeah, so, like, if someone dies, you can, like, pump their heart back to life if you get to them in time. It's kind of cool. I like that. I can see how that can be, like, really fun if you're playing this co-op with somebody. Because then they can just come to you and be like, oh, I need to be raised! But I can see how that's also a thing, like, in this, if you're doing it single player. Because wherever they die, that's where their body is. You have to find their body. I thought that was really funny. Because, like, I died in a pit. And it, like, my body was just, like, above where the pit was. And I had to, like, resuscitate her. So what happens if you, like, if she falls and I, like, run on by? Like, what if I just run on ahead, you know? Do I leave her back there? Is she just dead forever? Don't hesitate to use your compass should you get lost within the castle. This will also point in the special direction within certain rooms, possibly leading to rare items. Where? Where? How do I do it? Oh, with the right stick. Oh. Okay, so then this is just optional up here, then, right? Yeah, let's give Shinobu a little bit of play. Uh-oh. It's pride. I don't know what pride is, but... I can't get through. It says origami. I guess I just can't go through. I guess there's some replay value here because it looks like modern Castlevania's. You do one run, and then I guess you'll like redo the castle again, but with better more people or powers, and more things will open up. Okay, but it says there's a freaking treasure or something. Like, back here. What the hell? I didn't mean to do that! I don't even know how I did that. I think I pressed the wrong button. Okay. What the hell? Like, all the way back here. Is there like a secret hole in the ground? Hold on. Hold on. Let's just investigate this. It's pointing me all the way back here. Apparently I can go back. Oh, it's down below. Okay, so how do I... Okay, so I can't even get to it unless I somehow can make the bridge go up. That sucks. Well, I guess I can't do that. Okay, let's switch to Shinobu. Let's give her some action. Damn. I got the blood splatter hits the background. It's a cool game. I like I played the demo on Steam. It ran pretty good. There was some controller issues though. Okay, and this is the checkpoint system. Certain enemies, okay, so I need a switch. Ow. Oh, I could have crawled underneath there, I forgot. Oh yeah, she makes some weird noise. Yasha. She still attacked while crouched. Ow. Oh god. Switch. She's almost dead. I need some health. Oh god, how do I get more health? That looks like health. Oh, it is. Oh, thank god. Okay, so pink. Pink hearts are health. Oh, shit. Okay. Treasure down there. Oh, I can't even go. Oh, so this is where you exit out if I went underneath the bridge. But how did I even get there? That's what sucks. Guess I'll find out if I get to the end of the game and then, like, New Game Plus pops up. At that point, I'll have to see if there's, like, a true end or something. Do I have to really replay the game again? Could be one of those kinds of games. Okay, so boss is in that door. Shit. I need the health. I need it. Oh my god. Really? I can't even go in that door. Alright. Let's move on. Are you making proper use of sub-weapons? These provoke, tricky demons. Shinobu could use weapon points to launch knives. Oh, yeah. And then I have freaking the crosses. So, wait, second. Oh, it's circle. Ah. But she only throws it in like that direction. Okay, there you go. That's better. Okay, what's over here? Ooh, a little sub area, huh? Shit. Oh my god, I need help so much. I need help so bad. What's this? Wow, that was a lot of pride. No, shit, oh, Maya! Oh no, I can't even get to her! Oh my god, she's dead in an area. Oh, there she is. Die. Okay, time to save my sister. Come back to life. Okay, let's try that again. Alright. Switch. No, I didn't want to do that! Why? I didn't press the button! Oh my god. No, I don't want to be her. Only Shinobu. Did I accidentally hit triangle? Is that the move for your super? Is that all there was? Really? Damn it. Whatever. Her bullets don't have like extended reach. They stop after a while. They're like a screen length. There we go. I keep trying to get keep mixing up their names. I keep wanting to say call her Shinobu. Okay, wait. Wait a minute. Okay. So this is the way it wants me to go, but I have Maya alive, so. Oh! So if I'm playing this co-op and she goes up there, do I like warp up there or does it like split screen? And she's up here and I'm below and the Shinobu would be below. It looked like there was something right here. It looked like the spooge or something on the ground. Wonder if there's hidden wall chicken. She has good, like, hit effects to her. Like, she slices enemies in half. I like that. It looks good. It feels good. Got it. I probably wasn't supposed to get that, but... Nope, I don't care. I wonder if there's a checkpoint over here, though. No, I didn't want to do that. I keep pressing triangle. I keep thinking triangle is the button. I have to check those. Ow. No! Wow, this is going great. You know what? I might as well go back because she's gonna be dead below. Like, what am I going this way for? For that flower again? I'm like so low on health right now. I can't. Gotta get my sister back. She's like right here. Okay. She should be like right here. Okay. Oh. Give me some health, please, for the love of God. She should be right here, right? There she is! I found you! Come back to life! Oh, okay. She's got more health, so... Freaking pits just instant kill you. Oh, there was a checkpoint right there. Okay. Yeah, here, split up this health here. This feels like a boss fountain. Ow. Really? You had to hit me right. Wait. Oh, thank God, wall chicken. Wall hearts. Another wall chicken. I mean, Shinobu is almost at full health, so that's fine. How's this? Oh. Wait. That's the boss. What's up here? Shit, how are you supposed to get up there? How? I can't fly. You know what? Let's go this way. Oh. Okay, so now we're all full health. Okay, so this is just a secret room then. Let's try to defeat the boss as Shinobu. Whoa. shit. Oh, I can't even reach them. Oh, god dang it. I have to actually platform to get up there. It looks like I could just jump up there. Nope. Oh, this is a little scary. Ooh. Ow, really? Am I still not the boss yet? How did I get up there? What was this? Powerful demon hunter technique can be unleashed by... Yo, yeah. Okay, so it is triangle. Purge will fill up naturally over time, but swapping characters will often speed it up. Okay, so if I just... Power bullet! God damn, that looks cool! Damn. That looks great. The school was in the background too. That was weird. Alright, boss time. Oh, fuck. Oh, I remember this in the demo. I remember this is the secret. Ow. So, get on here. No, go the other way, you asshole. This way. Ow, fuck. Okay, switch. Ow. Oh, please don't. Please don't die. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I need it. Oh, my God. This is so scary. Oh, dude, that sucks. Most of these enemies are freaking low to the ground, too. Shinobu can't do it on her own. God dang it. Okay. Well, I was able to defeat that without the bullet, but... Oh, no. Now I can kill the chandelier spider. I know that there's something to get if I can lead him all the way to the right. But I need him to go to the right. For whatever reason, he's just not doing it. Can't get that guy. Can't get that guy. Gotta make it back to my sister. Get up. Okay. Okay, that's what I want to get. But I need the damn thing to be over here. No! It's like I gotta wait for him to be here so I can go over here. And then I can jump. To get it. Alright, max lives increased. Okay, retry count. Okay. I don't care. Don't care about killing that guy. Oh, she needed that too. Oh, why is my max life gone down? Does she always have that low health? Am I crazy? I guess there's a shop here though. Okay. This is the boss. This looks like the boss. It is. Of course, the first boss is gonna be a bat.
Maya, come on. The big one.
大丈夫。油断しない。
I'm gonna see if I can hit him with my super mega bullet. Ooh. Okay, where are you coming from? Where are you coming from? Oh, I have to hit your bats? There we go. Hit him. Ugh! Right in your face, dude. Booyah! Yeah! Damn! That was easy. Wait, no, he's not dead. He's not dead. Uh-oh. What the hell is that? Ah! No! Get off of her! My sister. You're right, girl. What the hell? God, that's like, oh God, that's like the curse. That's like Curse of the Moon, Bloodstained. Like, the bosses always get like this weird, like finishing move that doesn't kill you, even if you're like low on health. Clear stage one.
クロナちゃん、これはやりすぎ。うっさいです。お前らが毎度毎度いたずらの邪魔するせいで、クロナは留年が確定しちゃったのです。それは気の毒だけど、だからクロナは一発逆転、騎士改正のビッグないたずらを仕掛けてやったのです。
それがこの城、学校と魔界を次元融合させて、クロナ様の後ろに変えてやったのです。クロナちゃん、そんなことできるの？今回のクロナは絶対的な力を手に入れたですからね。ま、せいぜい踏ん張って城の謎を解くがいいです。それじゃ、城の最上階で待ってるですよ。
See ya, bitches. I will say I'm actually kind of glad this has voice acting, so I don't have to do three different girl voices or however many are in this game. Okay, so how are the levels gonna work? Is there like a... Is there gonna be like a map? Was there a save point? Hey dudes, I hope you all enjoyed today's video. Please be sure to hit that subscribe button to stay notified of future episodes and content. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment if you did enjoy today's video. Follow me on Twitter and Twitch at L083. And if you feel like supporting the channel further, become a patron by visiting my Patreon, which helps me to pump out more content. Link is in the video description. Thank you all again, and I'll see you in the next video.